After losing in the fourth round of the Women's US Open, Eugenie Bouchard decided to stay in New York and go to a Yankees game. During Friday's contest against the Kansas City Royals, Bouchard had a little bit of luck on her side. She ended up catching not one, but two foul balls during the game. That's quite a way to cap off a career best year for the 20-year-old Canadian tennis star.